Cindy and I are back. I'm gonna try it again, finish it up.
Cindy and I are gonna start day two of pulling stuff off the bottom.
I'm out of breath. Cindy's down there still scuba diving. Looks like she's pulled up some trash. And I found what we spotted on GoPro video footage yesterday. Only it wasn't just one gun. It was three guns. Tied together. So that's a pretty good indication of what's up with these guns. I did, but I didn't find one. found three. Yeah. Oh, you found a knife too, huh? And I see you found some other stuff there in the shallows. Looks like a paddle and, what is that, a yield sign? That muscle? I'm not sure. I've seen them before, but I don't know what kind they are. This has been down here a long time. The barrels are all rusted out. Your treasures. Oh, you found a reel. Fine paddle.
In case anybody's needing a yield sign.
That is definitely a yield sign. Awesome. Oh, these things are probably too far gone. Yeah, I know this one's too far gone to even get any numbers off of it. The action's all rusted. Oh yeah, it's metal's literally falling apart. Huh. Alrighty.
What'd you find? Yeah, the road sign. My gosh. Now that I've located the gun, I'm going to go down there and see if I can't pull those rims up off the bottom. Malfunction. Damn. I was having a malfunction.
Huh?
I was having a malfunction. I think it was my neoprene was underneath my rubber on my mask, and it was kept flooding my face constantly.
Again, it's another one. Holy cow! Woo!
I was looking for them, I couldn't find them. Oh wow, look what I got. Another shotgun. What's that, iPhone?
Samsung.
A Samsung, Galaxy, huh?
I think this is in a little worse shape, though.
Yeah. Yeah, that didn't look as good as the other one. Wow. It's not often you go diving and find all this kind of stuff. Oh yeah, there we go. You gonna be able to lift up your treasure so we can film it for prosperity? Easy on that smartphone. Don't want to break it. Could have helped you with that one. Yep, there's the matching one to it. I didn't see the others. Yeah, this one was down even deeper. Of course, it was by itself, so they were able to throw it out further.
All right, Cindy and I are calling it a day. This is our loot over here. Everything that we found. I'm huffing and puffing like a fat man. It's hard to maneuver over these rocks with BC gear on. Anyways, found another shotgun down there. Nothing really left of it. And then we got the three shotguns here. Muzzleloader, pump shotgun, and a bolt action, I'm sure. Cindy brought up a couple of aluminum rims, and she found a Galaxy phone down there, smartphone, and a couple of road signs. So this was a pretty phenomenal scuba diving trip. Brought out a lot of really neat stuff and got a lot of trash off the bottom of the lake also. But our visibility has gone to pot out there with two divers swimming around, and it's raining. We got mud coming down the slope here, and as you can tell, there's a lot of muddy water dumping into the lake right here. So our visibility's gone down to next to nothing. So we're going to call it a day, go back and get something to eat.